Okay, I'm starting to do a little hobby of hunting mushrooms, wild mushrooms, and I'm very new at this. So I was wondering if anybody could leave in the comments below if they know the information on this one, the name of it, also for this one, and this one. Can please someone let me know if they're edible or not, or if they're all poisonous. Just for a little education. Self-education, that's all. Thank you. And like this video if you want.